Stace, how is your eye doing from the last time you talked to us? You got snapped in the face with a workout band.
I did. Much better, actually. I have an appointment on Friday. They're going to dilate my eyes again, and they're going to see if that middle layer is back to normal.
Kind of scary, blinded
for hours.
That can't happen.
I was so fully prepared to blame you for this, and I told you that. I was like, because you do all them mutters, and you're one of those crazy white people that likes to do all these crazy things where
this
I'm going to run through
accident.
The woods and get shocked. And I'm like, she was doing something ridiculous. But no, the band broke. It was just a total random accident.
Total freak accident. Yeah, doing much better. Thanks.
God, that's got to be scary.
Not going to use the bands anymore.
Were you at one point? Did you at one point think that you had lost your sight forever?
I did. I mean, I took myself to the ER because I couldn't see. Didn't come back for about 5 hours later.
Whoa! You waited 5 hours and you still couldn't see.
I was in the ER. Still couldn't see.
Stacy, you're
scary.
You're blind. It's okay. It's soap
poisoning. Name the movie. Come on.
Come on. Just because you're Jewish doesn't
name
mean
the movie
come
or get out.
On.
Name the movie or get out.
Oh! No idea.
Oh! What?
I'm going to throw a guess out
the
there.
The two of you?
No.
Between the two of you.
An
get
iconic
out
scene
both of you.
In a movie made of iconic scenes.
In a movie that's probably played more than any other movie because the one station does that.
Does the whole thing with that.
And during that time of year, you can't escape that.
You skip over that channel unless you love that movie.
I got nothing.
Still nothing with all those hints.
Nothing. Soap poisoning?
Yep.
It's Googling.
I'm not a big movie guy.
I'll get by.
Neither am I,
somehow.
Mike.
But you don't need to be a movie guy.
I can cherry pick movies I know and do this.
I'm not a basketball guy, and I know who LeBron James is.
You get so snippy so quick.
I'm not getting
snippy. You're such a little bitch. I hate you sometimes.
I'm not getting snippy. I just don't know.
I can cherry pick movies I know, too, and do this.
Hold on. I'm going to find
the
scene.
He's not cherry picking a movie.
I'm sure
okay,
it's a big
I'm
movie,
not a
but
movie
again,
guy.
I haven't seen a
and
lot of
I,
movies.
And I know that one.
All right, hold on. I'm going to pull the scene up.
What time frame was this movie
I am the furthest thing from a movie guy. I hate movies.
I love them. I exist in them.
Yes, you do.
Here we go.
Oh, you have it?
Mm-hmm.
Don't look, Mike.
Wait, it's Ralph. Come
on.
Come on
Christmas
in,
girl.
Ralph. Where you been?
Gotcha.
I've never seen a Christmas
They'll shoot
story.
Your eye out.
I'm going to come at you. I'm going to come at you
He's
like
never
a panther.
Seen it?
Well, I've seen, like you know, I've seen clips, but
Scott's
I've never,
oh, man.
Never
You've
sat
never
down
seen
and watched it start to finish.
Scott's about to have a heart attack.
Dude, I know. And every Christmas,
you know
I'm like.
What? I knew, you know what?
My chest
you
is tight.
I might be on the outs for real this
my
time.
My chest is tight.
Things are changing around here dramatically.
Zach, get
we
me
got
my breather.
An intern back there whose favorite Pop-Tarts are strawberry.
Oh,
I got no problem with that.
I do.
Oh,
and
clearly s'mores.
Zach,
can't do
you've
s'mores
never
every
seen
day,
a Christmas story. Things have changed forever.
My vision's
dramatically.
I've seen like I've seen
a lot
of bits and pieces because it's on every year and I'll put it on for like 10-20 minutes, but I've never put it in and like start to finish.
You got the dogs running through the kitchen. You've got the first time Ralphie says the F word. You've got the kid getting his tongue stuck to the pole. You've got the Ovaltine. You've got
him beating the crap out of Scott Farkas.
Scott Farkas!
The little bunny outfit.
You got Santa kicking him down the slide.
How about a football?
You got the Red Rider BB gun.
Yes.
Shooting himself in the eye. You got
that.
The bunny outfit.
The
you got the
scene.
Leg lamp. You
the
got
leg
the
lamp.
Soap scene.
Fragile.
I mean, this is a movie.
Mike.
Just iconic scene after iconic scene over and over and over again.
Oh.
You got the flat tire. That's when he says the famous word. You got the fuse going out in the the father changing the fuse, the quickest fuse change. You got the dogs that come into the house and eat the turkey.
It's like electric sex.
It's every.
Oh! Stacy celebrates. She celebrates Hanukkah year round and she's seen.
Damn you! Leo Anderson.
How, Anderson? How?
Leo Anderson.
Yeah, I don't know. I've never been a big holiday
Christmas
movie guy either.
Story, but it's a Christmas. A plus.
It's good in April. Watch it in May. It holds up. This is way worse than you've never seen Goodfellas back in the day.
No, I never saw The Godfather.
Godfather's what I'm thinking of.
This is worse.
Oh,
what's the worse offense? Never seen The Godfather. I've never seen a Christmas story.
They force you to watch The Christmas Story. That's an agenda.
Yep, never did.
We're going to do a couple of neglected texts. We're going to do some entertainment, and we're going to get the hell out of Dodge.
When they fall in the snow and he can't get up because he's got too much. I can't get up.
Oh, I did see that scene. Like I said, I've seen a lot of these iconic scenes. I've just never.
It's like electric sex.
Come back.
Hit us with a couple.
Show me how the piggies eat.